Wonder Woman becomes top-grossing summer film as Warner Bros. Crosses $1 billion domestic haul. On the same day, Warner Bros. Wowed fans with trailers for Justice League and Ready Player One. At Comic-Con, Wonder Woman passed Guardians of the Galaxy Vol. 2 to become the highest domestic-grossing film of the summer. In addition, the estimate of $50.5 million opening for Christopher Nolan's WWII film, Dunkirk, has pushed WB past the $1 billion domestic mark for the 17th consecutive year, a streak longer than any other in Hollywood. Wonder Woman grossed an estimated $4.6 million in its eighth weekend in theaters, bringing its domestic total to $389 million. Wonder Woman has shown incredible staying power, currently holding a 3.77x multiple after its $103 million opening. With a worldwide total of $779 million, it has already passed the global run of Suicide Squad and the domestic run of Batman v. Superman. When compared to Marvel movies, Wonder Woman ranks 6th domestically between the $387.2 million of Godzilla Vol. 2 and the $403 million of the original Spider-Man. Meanwhile, the opening for Dunkirk has made WB the third studio in 2017 to cross the $1 billion domestic mark, joining Disney and Universal. According to Box Office Mojo, WB stands in third among all studios this year with a 15.2% market share, while the studio suffered a bomb with King Arthur: Legend of the Sword, which grossed $39.1 million stateside against a $175 million budget. Its domestic totals have been lifted thanks to three big hits. In addition to Wonder Woman, the Lego Batman movie won over comic book fans and family audiences with $175.7 million from its February release, while Legendary's Kong: Skull Island beat expectations with $168 million. Dunkirk is likely to continue to boost WB stateside numbers, as previous Nolan-directed films like Interstellar and Inception have posted high multiples. Next on WB's slate are two horror films from New Line Cinema: Annabelle: Creation, which comes out August 11th, and a remake of Stephen King's It, due out September 8th. Following that is Blade Runner 2049 in October and the big DC crossover Justice League in November.